More than $3 million of taxpayer money will be spent renovating the Department of Premier and Cabinet's offices in Sydney. The expensive makeover sparking anger from domestic violence groups and hospital workers who say there are many in greater need.
A marble foyer and panoramic city views, but 52 Martin Place is not good enough for the Department of Premier and Cabinet. More than $3 million of taxpayer money being splashed out on renovations, the Premier herself seemingly unaware of the spend.
I have no idea about that.
Okay.
That's news to me.
The contract has been awarded to Intrek Management with work to begin soon and finish on 30 June next year at a total cost of $3,048,000. It's a cruel blow for Women's Safety New South Wales, a domestic violence support service which missed out on funding in this year's budget.
$3 million would actually allow us to provide ongoing support to 5,000 of those women.
Nurses and paramedics are also begging the government for better security in our hospitals. They say that money could employ up to 40 guards for a year.
But the fact of the matter is people have been killed at hospitals. People are seriously assaulted at hospitals. This sort of money could go a long way to preventing that.
The government moved its offices to this building in 2014 and claimed it would save on rental costs. 20 floors were refurbished at a cost of $50 million, which begs the question why another multi-million dollar reno is needed just 5 years later. A spokesperson from the department says the works relate to the provision of office and meeting room space to better maximise the space available. Laura Tunstall, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.